The next one we're going to be looking at is the only timepiece that we're going to be discussing tonight, but it is a spectacular one. Bill, what makes this watch by Chopard so special?
Well, besides the fact that it's pink diamonds and white diamonds and the diamonds move all over the face and it's by the great Chopard, not too much makes it special. It's from the Happy Diamond series, and this is what's known as the Happy Sport. They call it a sport watch. I think you have to be really quite sporty to wear this one. There's the back and the front of the watch. So, but what's really unique about this one is the diamonds, that when you move, the diamonds move, the pink and white diamonds move on the face. And of course the bezel's all pink diamonds and the band's pink and white diamonds. And it's just something this one was the last price we could find was from 2013. They stopped making it around 2014 or 15. And they were asking $294,000 for the watch. I believe we're asking $98,500, so we believe it's a really good value. I love it. The human eye is attracted to movement. So that goes back to somewhat the theory of Darwinism is, you know, we want to make sure that saw the movement of that lion in the bushes so we could run away. And when your hand moves, and obviously your hand's constantly moving, the pink and white diamonds move across the dial, so it's really cool.
We actually have our first question, which I love. You guys are excited. Bill, someone is asking, how is it that the diamonds don't interfere with the watch hands when they move around?
That's a great question. So this is nothing that you can see, but there's actually, think of it as two pieces of glass on there. So there's a piece of glass that's right over the second hand that does tick, obviously. And then there's a space of, I'm guessing, I don't really know this for a fact, maybe a quarter of an inch on top of that. Because they're perfectly clear glasses, it only reads as one glass. And so they slide between the two glasses, but that's a great question.